If electrical accessories like your headlights stop working in your car, I'm going to show you a possible quick fix. Go to your fuse box, take the top off, and find the one that says headlight. Now, I checked them electronically as a mechanic, but you can just pull out the fuse and check it. Now, if it's continuous inside like this, it's not blown, but this is what happens when the fuse blows. Now you can see it's all burned out inside and it's no good. Now, fortunately, most cars have spares inside the fuse box. Just get the spare and put it in. Now, if you got an old car like this in 94, sometimes fuses will just blow. But if you put a new fuse in and it blows right away, you got a short you have to fix. But if it doesn't blow, hey, it might go months before you got another problem.